did not.
That did not go very well. The tennis ball slicing video was originally supposed to have a voiceover and was originally supposed to be 12 minutes long. It was also supposed to be the video schedule has been somewhat interrupted this summer, so I will just take 2 days to make a quick video where nothing will go wrong, just to resume the video schedule. And through a combination of technical issues and my own silliness, that did not happen. The main issue was that when I was recording the voiceover, I set the recording software to include the system audio. So the sounds from the video clips made it into the audio track for the voiceover itself. If you're wondering why that's a problem, it is because they sound like this. Two and a half hours of that, to be specific. Which doesn't work. And all of my subsequent attempts at recording voiceovers were just not as good as what I was able to come up with on my first attempt. Which is the first time that's happened, actually. Usually it's the second attempt that's the best. And because of the issues with finishing the video, this video sat untouched for the better part of 2 months. And it was only this last week that I decided, alright, I'll just upload it as is with no sound. And this is unfortunately not unusual at this point in time. Of the last 5 videos that I started, only 2.5 actually got uploaded. The tennis ball video being the half video. Which is personally rather frustrating, because I like making videos, I want to continue making videos, and I want to make more videos. Preferably a somewhat higher output would be nice, since the approximately 1 video every 3 months is rather frustrating, I must admit. The problem is that the current presentation style of videos is a little bit beyond what I can reasonably manage to produce. Most of the videos run into some major roadblock or some major, oh, this is going to take way longer than I thought. And so, since I have basically backed myself into a corner, because I've tried all the iterations I can think of, I've tried every potential solution that I have thought of, and nothing has really changed. And it's because, I mean, the ideas that I've had for variations just haven't had that much variety. They're all still basically the same presentations with the same Illustrator and Inkscape drawings. So, it's time to try something new. The future videos will probably be a little bit shorter, just for practicality, which I don't love. I don't like short YouTube videos. They will probably be a little more freeform, just because that makes it easier to iterate on them. And hopefully, I can make one about every other week. That's the starting goal. One every other week. Hopefully the externalities of my schedule will permit that amount of time. And it's not even that I don't have time to work on the videos, it's just that I have managed to be spectacularly inefficient with the time I've been dedicating to the videos. And so, I mean, it's just, I've somewhat backed myself into a hole with the current video, not style, the current kinds of videos I have been trying to make, so it's just time for something a little bit different. Because not making videos is frustrating, and thus I would like to make videos. Because I don't want to give up on making videos. And so this video itself serves both to explain why the tennis ball video was so weird, because it is, I think, the second longest video I've made, and it's silent, which for what it is just, it's a pretty awkward video. And also, this video will serve as something of a boundary, because there will be the before videos, the presentation style videos that I've been making for 2 years now, and whatever follows, whatever it is that I hopefully figure out to do instead. And since just having a random shift in the kinds of videos being made is a little bit awkward, a little bit strange, this video will serve as the marker in between them. The here is where things changed, hopefully. So, yeah, that's pretty much it. That's why the videos changed so suddenly, and that's why the last video was so long and so silent. Speaking of Illustrator, I'm using the square roots of 2 video to illuminate the room, just because it was the brightest sort of still image I could find. The video's just playing off of YouTube at 1/4 speed. Since this was actually the nicest looking illumination I could figure out.